Well, I don't feel like the good guy. Oh boy. Intense. Oh, am I this guy actually? Took my key. I'm gonna fuck with the volume just a bit. There was a picture earlier. To sleep in a nice cozy chair. Okie dokie. Whoa. Beat a man to death over a plastic bird. He does look fun though. Oh man. Maximum spook. Wowza. A pleasant warmth is emanating from the oven. I sense a strange yet familiar scent. It's the smell of the protective substance which gives me relative safety after dark. The vapors rising from the huge cauldron are distributed all over the house via long pipes. As long as I remain inside my hideout, I have a chance of surviving the night. When I arrived here a couple of days ago, the oven was basically prepared. I just needed to light it up to ensure my safety at night. This cottage must have been one of our hideouts. The inhabitants of these woods don't need to inhale this revolting gas. The label on the bottle says, "Staying out of the reach of the protective substance after nightfall results in immediate death in 99 out of 100 cases. It is advised to evenly spread the gas inside the sleeping area." Warning, even a properly prepared substance does not guarantee 100% safety. Remain vigilant. It is recommended to stay in well-lit indoor areas in order to minimize the risk. A small empty cast iron pot. I haven't used it yet. I haven't felt any hunger or thirst since the accident a few days ago. I can't stop thinking about one thing. These mushrooms, these red pulsating mushrooms, they look so tasty. Maybe this pot will prove useful after all. Whoa. road home. Yesterday I barricaded one of the windows. If I want to stay here for some time, I should do the same with the other windows. How do I get out of this? Holy shit. That was fantastic. Tatavi, the use of mushrooms in the household. Did I not harvest the mushrooms? Oh. Well, let's keep that just in case. Okay, so I can look around while moving, but I can't run and do that. Fuck. Man, I really like the graphical style for this game. trying to get fucked up by a dog, man. Oh. Fantastic. Glad it didn't kill me at least. Fuck. Don't tell me what I can and can't do, you motherfucker. Let me cook this gasoline up real quick. Board with nails. Hell yeah. Whoa. their dogs up and over this way. Fuck this forest now. Body, not a boy. Fuck. very fucking strange.
Thank you.